YouTube.
It's your boy TJ.
And your girl Crystal.
And we are back again with another banger. And today is going down because today we reacting to Youngin Ace and Kodak Black.
B-A-M. Bam.
Okay. Okay.
Bam.
Okay. B-A-M. You know what it is.
Let's go. Youngin Ace, Kodak Black.
Fuck nigga around me. I've been going up, so out the blue they want them down me. Don't wanna see me win, they rather see me in a county. Fighting in a murder, fighting a armed robbery. They wanna see me what I am one before they ever say they proud of me. Ratchet ass nigga, catch me sliding the beans. Still a door drill like I ain't worth a cup of M's. Got another nigga main bitch, all of my DMs. Already hit her twice, now I'm working on a friend. Slick ass nigga, I finesse you out your back. Cut a nigga throat, but never stab him in the back. No, we was sitting.
He said, I cut your throat, but I never stab you in the back.
That's some real gangster shit.
So I'm gonna do it right in front.
He said, finesse you out your pack. I remember my homeboy got finessed out his pack, and it was crazy, man, because half of it was my money. Gave it to this nigga. He got finessed. He was younger, too. I was 17. He was like maybe 16, 15, going on 16.
You got finessed by a younger guy.
I didn't get finessed by a younger dude. We got finessed. He held the money, I held the gun. I mean, we switched it up and shit like that. I held the gun, he held the money, somebody else holds the dope and shit like that. But nah, his job was to hold the dope at that time. He gave the nigga the dope, and then he held the money, and this nigga tried to re-up with my cousin.
I hope he fired his ass.
Oh, we fell out. He tried to re-up with my cousin. I'm like, dude, you know my cousin sell that bullshit, bruh. He went to his ass to get some fucking re-up.
He came through the back door.
Nah, he sold him some bullshit ass wax. And he know that's what this nigga do. I'm like, dude, he's the biggest finesser in the hood. And you went to him for that? Oh, you trying to be down? Just cause these niggas game bang? You trying to look good? Cause we out $100. It was like an 8-ball.
Looked like a damn fool.
Yeah, he looked like a motherfucking fool, man. I couldn't trust that nigga after that, man. Nope. I knew he was slow, too. You know what I'm saying?
Block his ass.
Shit crazy.
I know.
Now that nigga in and out of jail.
Shit got you mad all over again.
Yeah, man. Hell yeah, because I was like, shit, that could have been a come up pack.
And fucking talk shit to him.
Nah, I ain't gonna do that shit now. We over that shit now, cause he made it up. You know what I mean?
Oh, he made it up.
Paid. You know what I mean? Paid. A little extra. You know what I mean? $20 here, $10 there. It took a while, but shit, he paid me. Feel me?
Plus interest.
Nah, we won't worry about no fucking interest. Give me my $50. We go back to being homies.
You're like, shit. Now you have to add a little extra on that sauce.
Nah, we wasn't on that.
Niggas jumping out of splats. Started selling weed, then we moved to the crack. Facts. Revenue done increased, sold into violence. No more open mics, all our shows got deposits.
That's what I'm talking about.
Non-refundable.
Shit. No more
Cancel
open mics.
If you want.
No more free shit. That's how I feel.
Keeping that deposit.
No more doing free shit, man. Gotta pay a nigga.
Up front.
My brother went to Florida State, but he ain't go to college. We ain't had no GED.
Oh,
that's dope.
He went to Florida State, but it wasn't college. That was Florida State Penitentiary.
We ain't go to college. We ain't had no GED. We ain't even had no cable. How the fuck we get on BT? We was selling grams out the zip, 15 to G. I'm a nigga from the hood. What they seen to me? Straight up out of the trenches, where they found me.
Yeah, you
need to be nigga around.
Damn it. Come on.
We said, oh, is that Youngin Ace?
Oh,
is that Youngin Ace?
That's my phone.
I'm trying to hear that.
Oh.
Free boy.
What y'all doing up here?
Baby.
What y'all got going on over here? Let's see.
Yeah.
Alright.
Straight up out of trenches, where they found me. Home life, fuck a nigga around me. I've been going up, so out the blue, they want them down me. Don't wanna see me win, they rather see me in a county. Battling in the murder. Fighting on robbery. They wanna see me what I am one. Before they ever say they proud of me.
Okay, what you give
Young Ace? Young Ace got a solid fucking 9.8.
Solid 9.8. Yeah, that shit was dope. Yeah, I agree. Now let's see what Kodak Black got going on. Wanna see me what I am one. Before they ever say they proud of me. I'm ducking nobody, I don't wanna see the detail. Mama, I'm sorry, I became friends with the devil. Shane ain't party, we drinking, but we the moonshine. Light of my shawty, say I was coming in July. They be debating, they should love me and hate me. At least I ain't lied to you, said I'm expecting a baby. Bird told me to wait, everything falling in place. You ain't have to tell me that you hating, seen it all in your face. How you bite my hand? Tell me you were hating, I seen it all in your face.
You said on first. You know what the look of somebody hating look like?
Let me see. The side eye. I don't think they gonna be doing all that extra shit.
Yeah.
No, it's gotta be nonchalant. It's gotta be like.
Oh yeah, you got nice.
It's gotta be real quick though. It's real quick.
Okay.
Yeah.
Like this. I like this shirt.
Yeah, that was very obvious. You was hating on that one.
I like the shirt. Yeah. Take that nice shirt. What are you doing? Let me go.
Everything falling in your place. Tell me that you hadn't seen it all in your face. How you bite my hands off like you ain't already ate. Playing handball, trying to smack this bitch out the gate. I'm on you.
Oh, have you ever told somebody something and they fuck? I told a girl one time, I was like, I told her something like, hey, yeah, we got a show coming up. Or hey, we saw this man. And they like rolled their eyes, a quick roll eye. You know what I mean?
Or an awkward silence.
Yeah, awkward silence. But roll eye. Sometimes.
Like, I got a show coming. Tell me you got a show coming.
Yeah.
Tell me.
I got a show coming.
Oh, for real?
Chris. For real. I love you.
Fuck you.
I love you.
Playing handball, trying to smack this bitch out the gate. I'm on to you every day, but you move out of the way. They waiting for the blog to say I caught me a case. Nigga, every time I ball, I hit you right in my play.
Got they
my
said wait for the blogs. To say that I caught me a case. I'm just waiting for something bad to happen to Kodak. You know what I'm saying? Yeah.
That's how it be.
The blog to say I caught me a case. Nigga, every time I ball, I hit you right in my play. Got my back against the wall to see what's coming my way. They diss and say they gon' kill me. I ain't tripping, I pray. I ain't tripping, my shoes tied in the club with a deuce fire. Bitch, nigga.
I'm straight up out of the trenches.
Hey, deuce five. We on that Pooh Shiesty tip.
When that deuce five?
Yeah, he's in a club with a deuce five. With a gun.
Oh, is that a gun?
Yeah, 25. 25s used to be like.
Weaker.
No, 25s is even weaker than 22s. I mean, even smaller. You know what I'm saying? 25s is like them real. We had a couple of those real small guns that look like fake. You know, you ever had those little big water guns that's like.
No, I know what you're talking about. That's the gun my sister shot her boyfriend with.
You can survive those.
Yeah, I took him to the fucking hospital.
Yeah. Which one? The light-skinned dude? Was that?
Mm-hmm.
Oh, shit.
Yeah. Let me see. He shot himself. Police was there. You know,
20 years later, I ain't gonna say nothing. Chris, I'm gonna get the hell off him somewhere.
You had to say the damn other shit.
So,
this has been like 14 years ago.
Yeah.
Shit. Cut that shit out.
Home life, fuck nigga around. I've been going up, so I can do they want them down. You don't want to see me win, they rather see me in a county. Battling in a murder. Fighting on robbery. They want.
Proud of me. It's a dope song.
Black got a solid 9.3. Salute to Kodak doing his thing.
I agree.
Overall, I give us a cool 9.4.
Young and Ace went harder on that song.
Yeah. 9.4 from your boy.
I give it a 9.5 altogether.
9.5 from your girl, Crystal. But
Crystal.
And what you give it, Jaden?
I give it a solid 9.6.
There you go.
9.6 from the boy.
They can't
Jaden.
See him anyway.
They can't?
No. Every time you hold him, they can't see him because he's right there. You got him right in the thing.
That's why I'm trying to be off a little bit. It's closer on the inside. I'm trying to be off here.
Okie dokie.
Right.
What was our reaction to the video?
Well, go ahead and comment your reaction down below when you get a video between 1 and 10.
Put a fire emoji if it was hot.
Trash emoji if it was not. But definitely comment down below. Also, if you want another reaction like this, how many likes should this video get?
Tell us, Jaden.
50. Let's get 50 likes.
50 likes.
If we get 50 likes, you will get more reactions from mommy, daddy, and me. But we gotta get 50 likes.
Baby. Only way to do that is if you like, comment, subscribe, and share all across social networks.
Anything else?
All I got.
We have to stay. Yeah.